Next time, Antiques Roadshow is discovering the treasures of Detroit, Michigan.
Wow.
Are you kidding me? I'm in shock.
You've got somewhere between $40,000 to $50,000 worth of watches there.
Oh my goodness.
What do we find in the Wolverine State? Find out next time on Antiques Roadshow.
Monday at 8 p.m.